students, welcome to class 2. Today we will study English and our lesson 2 is Rohan's birthday party. Let's begin our second chapter, that is Rohan's birthday party. Today is Rohan's birthday. He is very happy. Today is Rohan's birthday and he is very happy. When your birthday comes, you all are very excited to celebrate your birthday. In the same way, Rohan is very happy. He gets up early in the morning. He jumps out of a bed with a big smile on his face. When your birthday is there, you all have a beautiful smile on your beautiful face. In the same way, Rohan is having a big smile on his face. His parents, grandparents, and Vani, his younger sister, wish him happy birthday. They all wished him happy birthday. Rohan's birthday party start at 6 o'clock in the evening. Their parents have arranged the birthday party and it was going to start at 6 o'clock in the evening. Many people attended the party. Many friends and relatives came to attend the party. Rohan and his friends played many indoor games. They all have a great fun. They all enjoyed the party very nicely. Many people attended the party. Many friends and relatives of Rohan's came to attend the party. Rohan and his friends played many indoor games. They all played many indoor games like passing the parcel, etc. They all have a great fun. But at 7 o'clock, what his mother told? His mother told him to cut the delicious cake. He blows out the candles and cut the cake. The children clapped and sang the birthday song. Rohan happily thanked everyone. Rohan was very excited on his birthday. He happily thanked everyone. He was thankful to receive so many gifts. And he prayed to God and went to sleep. Let's begin our book exercise. Question A. Write the correct answer. First point, Rohan's parents wish him in the evening. So options are noon, morning, or evening. So what is the correct option? Correct option is morning. Second, name one game that children played at the party. Here three options are given and you have to take one name that children played at the party. Passing the parcel, football, table tennis. So correct option is passing the parcel. Question B. Write true or false. Rohan was sad on his birthday? No, Rohan was very happy on his birthday. So false. F-A-L-S-E. False. Rohan received many gifts on his birthday? Yes, he received so many gifts. So it is true. T-R-U-E. True. Third point, Rohan and his friends had great fun at the party. Yes, they all enjoyed party very much. So, it is true. T-R-U-E. True. Fourth, Rohan did not give return gifts to his friend. No, it is false. He gave so many gifts to his friends. So, FALSE, false.